Okay, welcome to this interesting segment of this our Obonge show when we call The Observer. This one at the show when we say we informate you, we educate you, and we entertain you at the same time. My name na AZ, not with the IDS, not the A's. So today we don't carry enter street, we can't say maybe we observe waiting to happen for Lagos Badagry Expressway. As you can see, this road don't stay under construction for so many years now. City government don't see this road construction, the government of Fasola, the government of Ambode, and also now the government of Sanwo-Olu don't come in. If you look around me now, you go see the thing that went there for the environment. You go see how people, when they say that they serve for this road, the way when they did it, to wait that thing. This one now under bridge, now we did. And not be saying now only yet this kind thing they happen. If you go to Alakija, if you go to even before you reach Maltusev, you go see so many places. Then if you follow and go back to Yanoba Sef, you go see so many places. So we go enter now, we go observe the way, the nature of the road, how bad when it is or how good when it is. Then we go talk to the motorists when they use the road and people then when they live around this environment and people when they make use of this road, how then they feel about the road and waiting they want to make government do for them. My name na AZD, this one na The Observer. We won't find out how you they manage say they use this road as bad as today. How you they manage say they use and they work every day?
It's not perfect. The answer, even unborn children, unborn baby will tell you the stress they are going through in their mother's womb as concerning this road. And then the issue here is, if one wants to say something, you will not really know what to say because will it start from the government or will it return to the individuals? Or are we now saying that, okay, if the government are not passing through here, the cry of the masses has not reached the government. Newspaper men come here, carry news every day, here and there, in which even the governor of Lagos State have been here with all promises and whatever. Let you know that this is not an election. In the election, they will promise and will give them the vote. This has to do with human life. Let me tell you something. For the past few years or months, to say, let's say from the early of this year, the amount of money and properties that have lives as well that have gone down on this road is even more than what it will take to repair this road.
But if they wake up in the morning, say you want to use this road, which thoughts will go through your mind?
The very first thought that you have, I always have, is I am going for another battle for the day. And it will take the grace of God for you to return back to the house because many people come up the same way and they were unable to go back. Some of them have been crushed by vehicles, some containers falling down. Just last week at Yanoba, a container fell down on the empty, smashed it. The pieces are still there, they left over. So the thought I have in waking up is I'm going for a battle. So if I survive the battle, thank God my family will see me. If I don't survive it, well, no compensation from the government to say.
So this one are the place where they call River Niger for stay on that bridge. If you look around me where you go see say na Okada's there, now they full for year. You go see say this one now 6-lane road. When they say all the cars when they come from Badagry to Yanoba, all of them they follow the road. Look around me very well. You go see, say no motor there yet because no motor fit pass. See Okada there when we say they time motor. This place they sink so many motors, both big and small. Now so then they manage and they suffer every day. Cars don't really follow you again. Any car when they pass, they can't use the other lane when they say the car where they come from that side. I be that one when they call one way. So now if you see arm where we say before Okada go pass here, it go drop in passenger. Then when the Okada don't pass, the passenger will go meet them. Good afternoon. So we want to know how you they manage stay they say as this road be as everywhere bad like this.
As this road be, we get too bad, and we get government. Next election now, they will say we should vote for them. We will still vote for them now. The road, they will not do the road. Why? We are not a slave. We are all human beings. Coming next election now, if they say let us vote now, we are not going to vote because look at everywhere now, it's very bad. Okay, see now, since last week now, I went to my 12th. Coming back here, it was terrible. I can't even carry my market on that bridge. When you stop buses, they will say that they are not going on that bridge because that place is very bad, which is very bad. So we have governor, let them find solution about this road. If not, it is getting out of hand though.
All right, Maga, what will be your plight about this road?
My plight is that you can see the road. The next level we voted for is not this thing we are seeing here. You can see how everybody is suffering. This is even Genesis. We have not reached Malachi before. We talk less of reaching Revelation. Before we get there, everybody will finish on this road. Federal government, state government, everybody should come and put hand and see that this road is fine. Look at, there is a lot of money on this road. People in Trade Fair here, they are making a lot of money. People in Alaba International are making a lot of money. But you can see how they are suffering to pass this road. Okay, here now, you can see only here, this tractor they are using here, this caterpillar, they're supposed to use pumping machine to pump out that water. It's not this thing they're supposed to use. How many hours will it take this caterpillar to remove those waters? But if it's pumping machine, how is in the next 1 hour, the whole water will be, the place will be free. This is what they're supposed to do. People know what they do, but they don't want to do it. We are begging the government, let them come and help people on this route. People that are applying to this route, they are suffering, really suffering. They should come and please and help them out. Thank you very much.
Okay, madam, tell me how you feel after you don't pass through this route to this place. How you feel?
Okay, it's wrong. The road is not very, very bad. So what could you please talk to this government, do something about NFP as soon as possible? That this country be a better plan, the road will be really as safe for us, so that we will be the faster, well, without wahala, without any shaking.
Okay.
So they pray for them, let them do well. They pray for them, they pray them to make them do well, so that this country will be better, but we will talk about our country.
It's all right. If you come out for house in the morning, say you won't use this road, what will be the first thought when they enter your mind?
I don't go lie, yo. First of all, they say, we don't best to pass that road, but I pray I'll be carry everything as they go the corner. God will protect us.
Thank you very much. So if you look around me now, it will be like, say, people they fight and people they quarrel, but not be like that. Now, passengers and riders, when they find how they want to cross the road and how they go to Waka, now like this, the road free for so long, and I saw the people, the manager, even the riders and the passengers, all of them, they complain. We want to make the government look into this matter and make them do something about this road. Alright, my people, so now don't see how everything don't they work out. The people, they don't talk their mind, they don't talk how the road they affect them, how they affect their business, how they affect their body, and the risk when they take to the waka for this road every day. Now so we see them. Don't forget, say the leg when they waka for the waka, he gets high when they see them. My name now is, and this show, now the show when we call the Observer.